Live from our studio in Springfield, you're watching News Channel 20 at 5.
Tonight, COVID-19 cases are on the rise in Illinois. We're detailing the latest developments and how Governor Pritzker is responding to it. Plus, Second Super Tuesday is here. With 352 delegates on the line, we look at just how much the race can change in one day. And you're taking a live look over the capital city, the possibility of strong storms looming throughout central Illinois. Thank you for joining us. I'm John Hansen.
And I'm Stacey Skryzak. Tonight, we are taking a look at your weather as the chance for some severe weather. It's only a few days away. Let's check in with Storm Team meteorologist Sarah Converse to break down exactly what we can expect. Sarah?
Well, yes, Stacey, as we head towards Thursday, I am tracking the possibility for some severe weather. But on top of that, for much of the week ahead, I'm tracking a